Hey guys, today I decided to make a food bowl in Toca Boca because it's really new that, it's a little gonna be so cute. But you gotta go to the Mona Bakery and grab one of the strawberries, just one, and then you're gonna go on Home Designer and you're gonna get a watermelon. When you got that watermelon, you're gonna put it together and make a watermelon food bowl. I was so happy, and hope you like it, and bye!